Next, we have another special report from Fixers, the campaign that helps young people make a difference on issues that matter to them.
Well, tonight we focus on the pressure they're under to have the perfect body. One group of youngsters is fighting back with a novel sticker campaign in shop changing rooms.
My name is Darpa Crossan.
Katie Ward.
Danielle Tomlin.
Paul McCarron.
Lena McKeown.
Rachel Taylor.
We're a group of friends and we're 16 to 17.
Our project is about body image. Whenever I see these images of people on social media, I feel as if my confidence has been knocked because I don't look like that. I don't know hardly anyone that does look like that.
From a boy's point of view, boys do feel the pressure because for myself, I am on a diet and I would like to be like these people as well.
I am actually running and like watching what I eat. I see celebrities putting pictures up and it makes me feel fat and I know I have a healthy body, but seeing that they're super skinny and they have like a six pack or really toned, it's not good for my self-confidence.
Technology has augmented peer pressure for young people. Young people have continual access to social media sites, so they're being constantly bombarded with these images and with other people's comments. And social media in particular tends to be quite a competitive medium, so people are constantly striving to attain more followers or more friends, to get likes for their images.
I think the friends are concerned about more about your image and how you dress and how your body image is and how your hair is, more than what's inside.
I wouldn't go outside without makeup on ever. It just makes you feel like pressure to look perfect all the time.
I think there's a lot of pressure in younger people to look better, thinking they should look like something that's airbrushed, but it's not actually natural. To just be happy with their own bodies.
One of the factors within eating disorders is body image and how people perceive themselves. That constant sort of feedback that people get from seeing their image, from sharing images, from looking at what so-and-so was doing last night and looking what she was wearing, what she wasn't wearing, looking at celebrities, it's bound to impact if you already have a vulnerability to developing an eating disorder.
This is the sticker that you've actually produced.
We created this sticker with Fixers and we hope to put them in changing rooms so that whenever someone's in there getting changed, they can see a positive message about their body.
It's good to see that it's in print and it's actually happening.
Hopefully change at least one person's perspective on themselves.
Well, I'm hoping to show young people that they don't need to care about their body. It's what they think and not what other people think about them.
I hope that we make some people realise that the perfect body image doesn't exist and that everyone should feel happy in their own skin.
What a great idea, and you can find out more about the work of Fixers on our website, u.tv.